So in this video, we're going to learn how to make more efficient Google searches. So if you go into the search bar and you search World War II, you would get a bunch of different types of websites and results. But if you only wanted websites that were by like educational standpoints, like a college or something, you would use site:.edu, and it tells Google to only give you websites with a top level domain name of .edu. And what that means is it's a category of website that's educational. So if you wanted like a research paper resource, .edu would be a great way to find it. And for example, the George Washington University is like another .edu source, and also a bunch of other ones listed here. So for example, if you wanted a resource on COVID pandemic and you wanted it to be a government resource, you'd use .gov. And for example, you would find the CDC, which is a great resource for this, and also a bunch of other government related websites. So I hope this has helped you more efficiently search for the results that you need, and thanks for watching.